Hello children, welcome to English digital class. How are you all? I hope you are all safe at home. Children, just learn the unit 5 disasters from 9th class. Disasters. A disaster is a natural or man-made event that negatively affects life, property, livelihood or industry, often resulting in permanent changes to human societies, ecosystem, and environment. Disasters that are volcanoes, hurricanes, typhoons, cyclone, tornadoes, earthquakes, and forest fire. A volcano is a rupture in the crust of a planetary mass, and earthquake. An earthquake is a sudden movement of the earth tectonic plates resulting in shaking of the ground. Hurricanes. It is a large rotating storm with high speed winds that forms over warm water in the tropical areas. Floods. A flood is an overflow of water that submerges land that is usually dry. Floods can also occur in rivers when the flow rate exceeds the capacity of the river. And a tornado is a violently rotating column of air in contact with the ground. Yes, you understand what I am going to teach you. The poem, Grabbing Everything on the Land. Grabbing Everything on the Land is a famous poem written by Lily Usher on tsunami. It depicts how heaps of water came suddenly from nowhere and drowned people, animals and properties. About author Lily Usher. She was born on June 1, 1907 and she died in November 1977. Now let us sing the first stanza from Grabbing Everything on the Land. There came a wave like a great hand, grabbing everything on the land. Its fingers of foam circling round, uprooting trees, smashing homes to the ground. Now let us go through the meaning of the poem. So glossary, grabbing, taking with a hand suddenly or roughly, uprooting, pulling out of the ground, smashing, crashing or striking or breaking into pieces. Here a wave resembling a great hand, the edge of the wave is grabbing everything which is on the land. In the stanza, first two lines. Next, its fingers of foam circling round, uprooting trees, smashing homes to the ground. What are the fingers of foam here? The edges of the wave. Edge of the wave, uprooting trees from the ground and crashing homes. Now let us sing the second stanza from Grabbing Everything on the Land. It aimed its fists, everything inside. Nothing could survive this dreadful mind. People ran in and out in time with the time. No way to go and no way to hide. Now let us go through the meaning of the poem. Glossary. Fist. The close hand, dreadful might, terrible power, tide, wave. Here the wave aimed at everything terrible power to cause a damage and not to give any chance to survive anything. It aimed its fist at everything in sight. Nothing could survive this dreadful might. People ran in and out in time with the tide. nowhere to go and nowhere to hide. Here the people did not go any place or any place to hide from the tsunami. People ran in and out to escape from the tide. Now let us know the vocabulary. Rhyming words. Rhyming word is a repetition of similar sounds at the end of the two or more words. From the two stanzas from this poem, rhyming words are hand, land, round, ground, side, might, tie, hide. Now let us know the figurative speech literacy device. The literacy device is a technique a writer uses to produce a special in their writing. Literacy devices used by the poet in this poem: simile and personification. Simile. It is a figure of speech comparing two unlike things, that is often introduced by like or as. For example, as brave as a lion. The moon shone bright like a diamond in the sky. Here the poet compares tsunami with a big human hand in the poem. Personification. The attribution of a personal nature or human characteristics of something non-human. Here the poet used the image, the hand, to personify tsunami. Okay children, I hope you understood well about these two stanzas from this poem. This is your assignment. Prepare a choreography script on the poem Grabbing Everything on the Land. Format of the choreography script: name of the poem, theme of the poem, instances in the poem, characters in the poem, locations in the poem, sequence of action. Thank you, children.